This is a 20 pounder, I think. It's been sitting in my freezer for like 2 months already, so I need to cook it before it really goes bad. Need to cook it before it really goes bad. So let's wash up some slime. I saw this in a video some time back on Facebook or something, of a guy using his fingers to scale carp. And I've done it before too. I can't do it in one go like him. I mean, he put his finger down and he just goes shroom all the way down like that. But because their scales are pretty big, that if you could hook your fingers underneath the scales, you can just kind of like grab them and pull them out. It's not as messy as using a scaler. Fish has been thawing overnight, so that's kind of a good thing because everything on the inside is still frozen. Makes it easier for me to take it out. This has been frozen. This whole thing are eggs, and these were from this fish was from the end of or the beginning of winter. But I don't think it's good to eat anymore. So. Gills out. Okay, so I still need to level up more when it comes to gutting a fish and chopping it down, butchering it down. But you know, those are the experience you gain every time you do one, right? Try out some Taiwan beer, see how they taste like. A little bit of Corona, a little bit of Heineken. Not that bitter. 5.0 alcohol. Kaffir lime leaves. Lemongrass. Two batches. I'm just gonna add some salt. Generous salt. Black pepper. Oyster sauce. Salt. this has to be just in this one. Hot mint.
Hot mint is in there. Some green onion, cilantro. That's it for this one. Just gonna mix it up.
I don't have any garlic, so I'll just use some fried garlic. Taste it.
Oh,
I'm not sure. Shy, the pepper is going to give it that acid taste, which is going to make it really good. See this? This is the skin. You want to keep the skin and around the fins, because usually the skin is where all the fish fat is at, and around the fins. The fish fat, the fish oil, that's what gives you the really good broth. I'm just gonna bake it 350 degrees, I hope, for an hour. It's already been past an hour. I had to go do something, so I let it sit in here for a while. So I'm gonna take a look at it to see how it looks like. Smells good. Oh shoot. See, look, see all this juice, all this water. Oh my god. See the bubbles right there? Yeah. For the steam. The steam. Let's taste it. That's good. I'm satisfied. This is part of the rib, so
It's all about this broth. That's everything. You put that over rice and doesn't matter if you don't like fish, or just try the broth.
That's good.
Put that over rice.
I know.
Till next time.